Our problem is x squared minus x minus 2 is equal to 0. Since we're looking for what numbers multiply to get negative 2, we have negative 1 and 2 or negative 2 and 1. Since our x is a negative 1, we're going to choose the negative 2 and 1 option. So we have x minus 2 times x plus 1 equals 0. And if we set each part equal to 0, we have x minus 2 equals 0 or x plus 1 equals 0. So our two answers that we're going to get are x equals 2 or x is equal to negative 1.